Hey,
Hey everyone. So we're doing a Prego update today. So he's going to ask the questions and I'll answer them.
Tony Gaskins, the father here. So, how far along?
31 weeks today.
And your total weight gain or loss?
Last time I checked, it was 15 pounds. I'll find out next week if it's gone up or down.
Maternity clothes.
The same leggings, jeans, and a few shirts.
Stretch marks.
Nope, not yet.
Praise God.
I'm pretty good. I am getting up a lot more now, like about 3 times per night to pee, but other than that, it's not bad.
I thought I heard a couple snores last night.
That was you. I don't snore
I
ever, so.
don't know. Best moment this week?
Best moment this week, I guess getting some stuff done in Tayden's nursery. We painted and got all the carpets cleaned and stuff, so that was kind of good.
Did we paint?
I
Or did I paint?
assisted, so it's we.
Have you told family and friends?
Yeah,
That's
everyone knows and everyone can tell.
Do you miss anything?
I think probably eating without indigestion would be nice, and working out, I miss that too.
I miss, the lack of mood swings.
I don't even have
Been
mood swings.
a little moody.
Whatever.
Movement.
Yeah, he's moving all day, like nonstop, doing like somersaults or something in there.
I hope he's an athlete. Well, I'm sure he is. I don't know if all babies do that, but I'm hoping mine is special. Food cravings?
No, I've actually just been like wanting water like all the time, super thirsty, but nothing food related.
You are thirsty.
Yeah.
Anything making you queasy or sick?
No.
Have you started to show yet?
Yeah, obviously.
Gender prediction.
It is a boy and his name is Tayden.
Tayden what?
Anthony
Gaskins.
Gaskins.
I tried to go for Tony Gaskins the fourth, but she wasn't having it.
No, there is enough.
Labor signs.
No, I am like having, I don't know if it's Braxton Hicks or not, but like a lot of like cramping at night and stuff, so I don't know. Hoping we can hold off at least 5 more weeks.
And what's a Braxton Hicks?
It's like your not pretend contractions, but it's your body kind of like mini little contractions, but they're not as intense as like real ones. But you feel like your stomach tighten and like hold for a minute or two.
And Braxton Hicks, is that a city or is that a man?
That's just the name of them. I don't know. The city.
Do you know how to spell it?
Yes, I do.
How do you spell it?
Keep going. I know how to spell it.
No, you don't.
Okay, I majored in environmental science. I
You
know how to spell Braxton Hicks.
shouldn't say it if you don't know how to
Okay,
spell it.
anyways, continue.
I'm
Continue.
just saying.
Okay, anyway, just because you can't spell it doesn't mean I can't.
Talk again. Labor signs.
Just answered that. So you're still can, because I was talking about Braxton Hicks.
Oh,
Yeah.
belly button in or out?
It's in, but we were looking at it yesterday and it's like this much left, so I don't know, it might be coming out. We'll see.
Wedding rings on or off? It better be on.
On. Well, it could be off if your fingers can't fit them.
No. We ain't gonna be able to do that one. Happy or moody most of the time?
I'm happy most of the time.
Yeah, there you are.
Okay.
I admit. Looking forward to.
Some of his stuff coming in and like, I don't know, all that stuff. Putting stuff in the nursery now that it's painted and ready for him.
I'm taking my time on the nursery. I want the baby to know what the struggle is,
Okay, anyways, be
So
done.
I might let him sleep on a mat for a couple nights and then put the, what you call it, the bassinet or the crib.
Okay, stop before people think you're serious. So just stop when we have like child services calling or something. Just stop.
I'm just playing. Not really. All right, that's all the questions.
Okay. Was that it then? See you later.